The support system is no great mystery on this machine, as the tubular steel trellis is plainly visible since the factory wasted nothing on superficial body coverings and left it all hanging out for the world to see, what little there is, anyway. Since the structure uses the engine as a stressed member to replace a whole section of the frame, it's left with a steering head that comes set at 23.2 degrees, a couple of spars and a hard point for the single side swing arm for the main structure. Smaller diameter tubing makes up the subframe to complete the standing rigging. WP provides the suspension with a set of inverted, 48mm forks up front that come with electronically adjustable damping and a monoshock out back that comes with same plus an automatic preload adjustment and semi-active variable damping feature. The brakes are equally top shelf with a set of dual, 305mm discs and 4-pot Brembo binders to slow the front wheel and a 282mm disc with a twin piston anchor out back and Triumph's angle-sensitive ABS feature that takes into account the fact that the steering stresses reduce the amount of traction available for the brakes, and adjusts its interventions accordingly so you don't wipe out when trail braking, for instance. Oh, and if you feel like your skill set is up to the task, the factory leaves you with the option of disabling the system in its entirety for a full raw ride,